Breaking news, Pittsburgh City Council has approved Larry Scirotto as the city's next police chief. He's been the acting chief since being nominated by Mayor Ed Gainey. He first joined the Pittsburgh Police Force in 2008 and rose to assistant chief before leaving in 2018. With the confirmation, he also becomes the city's first openly gay police chief.